And draw your sit bones down. So in my own meditation and yoga lately, I've been thinking about trying to get my bones into place and then letting my muscles kind of settle down and relax and open out. It doesn't mean that you're being lazy with your muscles, it just means that you're relaxing your nervous system and relaxing your system. Okay, and relaxing the muscle fiber. So inhale your shoulders up. Hold your breath, bring your shoulders back. And exhale, bring your shoulders down and just let them drop. Okay? And then settle into that space with your shoulders. Good. And breathing through your nose. And as you start to exhale, you pull the belly button back towards your spine, just slightly, but it's not a tension, it's just a drawing back of the energy into the core of the body. So that's your solar plexus, that's where all a lot of your energy is in your body. So start to feel that energy in the center of your body as you breathe. One more thought about the breath. As you inhale, you feel the spine lengthen. And as you exhale, you feel your body breathe down. Back so your legs are forward.